Jesus said, I praise you, Father, Lord of heaven and earth, because you have hidden these things from the wise, and you have revealed them to little children. Yes, Father, for this was your good pleasure. All things have been committed to me by my Father, and no one knows the Son except for the Father. And no one knows the Father except for the Son, and those to whom the Son has chosen to reveal Him. So come to me, all those who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke and learn from me, for I am gentle and I am humble in heart, and you will find rest for your souls in me. For all things have been committed to me by my Father, and no one knows the Son except for the Father.